Slightly on pace to the back of the field is the filly Max O'Clock. Already they race towards the halfway point, and the manager